sparks flew instantly, and people would say they're the lucky ones. I used to know my place was the spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat, 'cause lately I don't even know what page you're on. Oh, a simple complication, miscommunications lead to fallout. So many things that I wish you knew, so many walls up I can't break through. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking, and I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah, I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down, and the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy now.
Next chapter.
This way, see me nervously pulling at my clothes and trying to look busy, and you're doing your best to avoid me. I'm starting to think one day I'll tell the story of us, how I was losing my mind when I saw you here, but you held your pride like you should have held me. Oh, I'm scared to see the ending. Why are we pretending?